Right now I am. See, now you look better because it's dark.
Okay, great.
See, now you don't have to worry about anybody seeing what you look like.
Great.
They're just going to hear your
voice. You're so complimentary.
Yes.
I mean, it's amazing. Why the hell would I want to come back here?
Right. So, Christina, tell them how much you love me and how much you want to come on the show again.
Are you going to be nice next time?
Yes.
Are you lying?
No. Yes.
Yeah, I mean, maybe.
Well, I got to put the light on. hold on. Do you mind if I flip the light on?
No.
That's just going to be... Hold on. There you go. All right. So let me ask you this.
Yeah.
Am I like every other radio host that you work with?
No.
Really?
Yes.
I am.
No.
So you're lying.
No. You said... I said no, then you said really, and
I the greatest?
You're the best.
Really? Thank you. I knew it. I knew it, Staffa. I knew you worked for 20,000 radio stations.
Put me down as a reference.
I knew you.
I'll talk you up.
I knew you. Wait, yeah, you got to talk me up to Curtis K tomorrow.
I will.
Yeah, you will. I know you
will. I'll
try. So, Christina, we're filming you.
Okay.
You're on the Carlucci Show Live. It is 9:17 p.m., 9:06:12, right?
That's right.
Yeah. We'll be dating in 2 weeks.
And we'll be breaking up in 3.
Yes. Well, at least I get a week out of it. We've covered the fact that you are on Fox 5.
That's right.
News in the morning every now and then.
Yep.
You're on 20,000 radio stations.
Yes.
You've worked with Michael Kay.
Yes.
And you work with the cult called Shakeology.
Beachbody.
And you want to be my trainer.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I can call you at 2 o'clock in the morning and tell you my deepest and darkest secrets.
Yeah, why not?
Okay. That's what people do, right?
No. People don't call me at 2 a.m.
But you said we can call you at any time.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean I'm going to answer at 2 a.m.
Okay. So you'll get me in tip-top bodybuilding shape?
Well,
will I be able to compete in 2 months?
You know, it's funny that you say that.
What's that?
Because I want to do that.
Do you really?
I
would never do it. My brother did it.
It's always been a dream of mine to at least once do one of those, like, are they called bikini contests?
Big Italian guys? Grenade joke.
In there, done that.
Oh, it's not good? All right, I'm not going to film this. Let's talk.